Hello, welcome back to Learners University. Let's read a poem today. Name of the poem is Richness of India. The richness of India, it may be the sculptures, it may be its scriptures, it may be its culture. The sculptures are there, the stone hard, come and have a look. The scriptures are there, book bound, come and read. The culture is there, man bound, come and find. This poem is written by Samanyan Lakshmi Narayanan. Have a good day.